it's kind of like a conversation between a mother and child. So I think it's probably appropriate for Mother's Day. But there's a darkness to it, though. It's really about Serbian Christian refugees. It didn't start out that way, but anyway, it's called The Sun Will Always Stay.
Someday.